of Revelation 17 and 18. It is clear that the Vatican, that the woman is the Vatican City, here seen, which is now in Rome, but carried by the beast who